Good morning, RV, and welcome to another weekly rally.
We hope you all had an enjoyable three-day weekend, but as usual, we have a lot to go over.
For this week's spotlight, we have our helpful librarian, Ms. Johnson.
I really like to travel. I like to see different places, so it's hard to pick a favorite. If I had to pick maybe the most beautiful place I've ever visited, I would choose Ireland. Something you might not know about me is that I have been a contestant on Fear Factor. Wasn't on television, but at the theme park in Orlando, I was selected for the second challenge where you face your fear of a critter. I spun a wheel, scorpions were selected, and I had to put my head in a box with several scorpions for a couple minutes. If I completed my challenge, I would win a prize. I did successfully complete my challenge, and my prize was a picture of me, which of course they took when my eyes were closed.
The many classrooms here at RV continue to help our students grow. One of that deserves more credit than it is given is ceramics.
So this is a ceramics class. It's one of the art classes we have at Ralston Valley. So we work with clay to work on the wheels. We get to build sculptures out of clay. I think it's a really fun, pretty relaxing class.
August sun feels like yellow, and the white of her eyes is so yellow.
Of course, RV is not just about education. It also has a wide array of clubs and activities to join. For this week, we chose the Student Voice Club to present you all.
What does Student Voice do?
So Student Voice is a club that promotes diversity, equity, and inclusion by advocating through the use of compassion. So our goal is to normalize conversations about race and tough conversations about gender and equity so that we can provide positive change for RV.
With Student Voice, we're trying to foster a healthier community for individuals where they can feel comfortable to come forward and share the concerns they have on their minds regarding the social challenges here at RV. Student Voice started about 2 years ago when a few of our older students started circulating a petition to focus more on racial issues here at RV. And after we started tackling that problem, we learned there's a lot more than just that, so we're still here today trying to fight for that.
Right now we're preparing for Black History Month, and we're gonna have a door decorating contest with teachers, and so teachers will choose someone to represent for Black History Month based on their content, and we'll judge, and there'll be prizes. And then also, according to student votes, we're also gonna start looking at dress code and see if that has any, if we can add any more equity to that.
For this week's hot topic, we are asking RV their celebrity crushes.
Ryan Reynolds, 100%.
Tom Holland, 100%.
Michael B. Jordan.
Drizzy Drake.
Definitely Ryan Reynolds.
Young Gravy.
Probably Ryan Reynolds.
Naomi Scott.
Oh, baby.
Probably Margot Robbie.
Ryan Reynolds, I guess.
Ryan Reynolds, for sure. I don't have a look.
Young Johnny Depp. Young Leonardo DiCaprio. Young Jared Leto. Vinny Hacker. Dylan O'Brien.
Jessica Alba.
Priyanka Chopra.
Liam Hemsworth.
Yeah, I don't have one either. I don't
actually have one. Mine's Joaquin Phoenix.
Beyonce.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for tuning in, RV.
We hope to see you all next week in March.